arrogant prick chose a temple for his command center.
Wouldn't you?
Depends. Does a Montreal strip club count as a temple?
I'll get you up!
Temple.
a shotgun! Stretch.
Yeah, I think I got one more sprint left in me.
I didn't get this far on my own.
Let's go to work.
Fire! Go, go, go!
Living the dream, baby.
This is the detonator for a nuclear bomb, located in the heart of that city. I let go and 7 million people die.
Bullshit!
Shoot me then. I wonder if you'd be such a tough mercenary with the blood of 7 million lives on your hands.
Salem.
So what now?
Have you noticed the way people have been behaving in this society that we live in? Animals. all of them. Take away the shell of government, these laws, and people are nothing but beasts. Completely selfish and infinitely ignorant.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about honor, sacrifice, something you would know nothing about. I release this trigger and 7 million people die. Unless I give the order, my men continue to execute civilians. You have no power. But if one of you is willing to show me sacrifice, I will order my men to pull out. We will leave, and I will disarm this bomb.
What sacrifice? What are you talking about?
If one of you has the will to shoot the other, sacrifice your partner for the greater good, I will do as I said. Kill your partner. Kill your friend, and all this ends.
You're out of your mind.
You have 10 seconds. 10 seconds, or I make the decision for you.
Plans to hit other cities?
I think we're about to find out.
Jonah warned the city of Nineveh they had 40 days until God would overthrow the city. The people repented in those 40 days and God spared the city. Or so it was written. But the people could not change, and the cities were not spared. And so we open our hearts to wrath, for it is written, "Vengeance is mine. I will repay, saith the Lord."